is secure. Hardpoint contested.
These snipers are overpowered and really easy to use in Cold War. They should definitely be nerfed so it takes 2 years to aim down sights. No cap.
Psych!
So still up here has been talking, like you were saying, oh yes, because someone has good aim with a precision weapon, it's not them being good, it's the weapon being OP. And then this guy responds 23 minutes ago, this is with snipers currently being terrible, like, well, not terrible, they're usable, but they're nothing like what he says. So he says, ARs can't move faster than SMGs no matter the skill. SMG's range is inferior, no matter the skill. Shotgun's range is shit, no matter the skill. But snipers can one-shot at every range because you are skilled with a mouse. Don't even need to wait to see when the optic shows. I'm assuming it's meaning optic. Or heavily aim-assisted controller, which I will admit, aim-assist is a bit annoying, but it's not heavily aim-assisted when you're sniping. Trust me. So, snipers are broken compared to other guns. One shot. Okay, you can one shot. With the Pelican, it's not that good. But you can one shot. Fast ADS.
That's cap.
Fast aim walking speed. Yes, we have fast aim walking speed. I don't sit there and hard scope. So, that doesn't really affect me. Fast ADS? No. Unless you're using the Pelican, which the ADS is slower than any other Call of Duty snipers, I'm pretty sure, compared to like what the fastest would normally be, it's still bad. No flinch. Almost all the guns in this game have no flinch. I used an SMG, had no flinch. I just had to run the elastic grip. Used an AR, no flinch. Used an elastic airborne grip. So this is obviously someone who is admitting almost to being absolutely destroyed by snipers that are absolutely terrible. At the time I'm making this video, it is the 26th of December, 2020. And you guys know how snipers are. Has a skill gap. There's clear proof since every lobby isn't filled to the brim with snipers. In reality, it's mostly SMG, AR, and TAC rifles. Snipers have the least amount of aim assist in the game. That's facts. Sniper's ADS speed is slower than the TTK of the, you know, the time to kill of the slowest gun in the game. Time to kill doesn't include upper body and headshot multipliers, so in reality, you won't even be half scoped in, and you'll be dead if your opponent has at least half decent aim. There's many mechanics holding snipers back, yet good players with it still be able to overcome them. It's not the gun, it's the player. Facts. Walking aim speed. Why don't you talk about it? It's too fast. That's the trick. Being able to shoot before the optic is in position, losing no accuracy. You lose accuracy. You 100% do. There's people I've done tests. You 100% lose accuracy. Walking aim speed refers to how fast you move while aimed in. Also, there's a black scoping mechanic for snipers where your bullet won't go straight unless you are clearly fully scoped in and your optic is fully shown on the screen. So basically, this guy, he actually explains stuff the way it is. This guy, I'm not gonna, you know, don't go and hate on this guy or anything. They're done their conversation, obviously, at least for the time being. He knows he lost. But yeah. Also, guys, I just wanted to show you what this was on. So this all started from this clip. I'm gonna show you guys this clip. It's pretty clean. It's from a guy named Excess. I don't know if I pronounced that name wrong. I'm sorry, but
control
that he hits on Nuketown. I mean, it's pretty nice. Yeah, that 7-piece, really clean. He's obviously got, you know, some skill, obviously, but a nice 7-piece. Make sure you guys go and check out this clip for yourself. Join the conversation if you want, but like I said, don't go and target this guy. Just actually have a conversation. But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Yeah, hopefully they fix snipers soon and make them, you know, actually good or at least decent. Obviously, I can still use a sniper. They can nerf it as many times as they want. I'm still going to use snipers. I'm still going to do good with them. And I'm still going to be killing people like that one dude that is saying that SMGs and assault rifles are worse than snipers, which they 100% are not worse than snipers. Snipers are probably one of the worst class of weapons at the time being. They're usable if you're a good player. So keep nerfing them. I'll just roll with the punches. I honestly don't care. Anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. And yeah, see you in the next one. Peace.